In 1987, St Kilda appointed Frawley captain, a surprising choice considering he was only 23. Lou Richards caught up with him.
Back home at Bungaree, the family are preparing for the potato harvest. 80 acres of prime spuds, ready to accompany pieces of fish around the nation. Probably wrapped in my footy tips.
Just a go at doing one, Dan.
Oh, look. That's it. Oh, look at them.
Oh, look, I went. Oh, geez, I cut one in half.
In 1987, St Kilda finished 10th under the guidance of Darryl Boyd.